Central Luzon Adventist Academy is an institution within the woods, for it is located right in the midst of a peaceful and refreshing array of trees barriered by scenic mountains.
Should you be a first timer here? The school facade will welcome you to the breathtaking vast of fields and pure landscape of picture-perfect green pastures hidden behind you. Of existence, this school features buildings and facilities like the administration building, the auditorium intended for sports like basketball, volleyball, table tennis, badminton, and a venue for school programs, spiritual programs, and social programs all in one great place.
Shelter, it offers ladies' dormitory in one row. And men's dormitory if you wish to stay here. Then the cafeteria, which regularly serves nutritious yet delicious food. Facilities are also well managed to help the students to be neat and clean always. Science Laboratory is equipped with various project and experimental kit to help the students to do a lot better in their science subjects. Computer Laboratory also presents a wide variety of new set of computers to help clients in their research studies. In the four fundamental aspects, physically, students are honed in different areas like friendship games, Jesus. Not just to develop better academic performances and skills, but to have a greater sense of being a role model clients. And socially, every student is trained to show an exemplary attitude towards others.
On the other hand, fresh air, green grasses, water, sunlight, and beautiful trees are the best to experience here in Klaa. That's why the school is good for campings of different kinds. Pathfinder campings and survival camping. Master Guide and Pathfinder Investiture.
So why not choose Klaa, where students are grown up mentally, physically, socially, and spiritually to the best of their youth?